So Christie now, he's been away. He's like, and I'm trying to think of an analogy. He's like the dad that left your mother, right, and had an affair up north. Because he's been in New Hampshire for like 6 months. He had an affair with this woman. His woman finally threw him out. And so now when he comes back to Jersey and he quits this run, it'll be like the dad who left the family, cheated on mom, the hot-looking broad that he was chasing, threw him out, and now he's back home. What do we do? And we're all sitting around the table twiddling our thumbs going, this is awkward. Am I right?
That's so perfect. It's exactly true.
No, think if he gives up this run up there, right? And he says, he comes back home. What are we going to do? We haven't seen him in months. He doesn't call.
This is so awkward. Yeah.
And he comes back. We're all sitting around the dinner table going,
did he text at all?
Once in a while. Once in a while he texted to see if the kids were okay.
All right.
He didn't send any. He sent a little money to mom, but not.
Money for birthdays?
He sent money to mom, but not much.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm taking him back.
Well, we're stuck with.
We're going to need some heavy duty family therapy, all of us.